It's race day here in Melbourne as we continue with what could shape up to be one of the best Australian Grand Prix ever. Here we are then at the Albert Park Circuit, 3.28 miles of bumpy city streets, but not a lot in the way of elevation changes. The circuit goes all the way around the lake, taking in 14 corners. Note the DRS zones into turns 1, 3 and 13. They'll offer our drivers a number of good opportunities to overtake. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Sainz, Russell, Sergio Perez, and Hamilton.
And I'm in 20 seconds inside, did some assist tuning in, it's like, yep,
Magnussen,
I gotta go back to the assist.
Joe, Ocon, Yuki Tsunoda, and Mick Schumacher. Ricardo, Vettel, Pierre Gasly, and Alex Albon. Teo Pourchaire, Stroll, Latifi, and Brown. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming...
Okay, enough.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going.
Let's see how we're going to do.
Clutch in, hold until lights out. Right, feed in the throttle, let's build the revs.
That's impressive. Stress on this ball. Look at almost my PA. Looks like bumper one. Sparks one. The Magnussen.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward.
Too bad for the fourth step, I went from 20 seconds to 10. So you want to block me, dude?
You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Brilliant. Nice move. Keep going.
I got both of the stage boys right there, on me. Break it out, George Marshall. Come on, let's go. Come on, Hamilton, get off of me, dude. Capture that goal. I took the coin before you. Yes, I'm the best.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
Alright, DRS is now enabled. Let's go. I got way too high right there. Seven right there. I can't wait. Blue. Actually, definitely. Oh.
We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
That pilot will actually. Let's do it for last try, sir. Get off of me, little girl. How many times did I tell you? Way too hard. I want to box me. But yeah. I want to box this next upcoming lap.
Push now, we're boxing this lap.
Yep. Ready, bro. Hey, buddy. And why I just have partner. Well, partner. Buddy, partner. Thank you.
looks like there's an issue with one of the front wheel attachments.
Come on.
They'll be incredibly disappointed.
Are you serious, dude?
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
Puts up 7 points no matter what. That's definitely a rookie job right there. Like, dropping that tire on the bottom of the tire, like, one single lug nut, lug bolt, whatever you want to call it. Throw coming force, but nope. Dodging the tire, like, yeah, probably going on move.
Okay, Teo's in the pits. Teo in the pits.
Coming down for Sainz, Come on. That's that one with the nose. Have a circle. Stuck by his teammate and dying. Yeah, the clear white actually brother too.
The car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres.
One is super 7 by that's 8 seconds.
So the gap to the car behind is 8.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. damage. Tire condition still looking good.
Soon I'll try and do a... Yep.
Okay, information on site.
Really?
Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car.
Poor Ferrari. Oh no. Only 5 laps to go in base. Probably the end. The fastest lap, I know you can get extra points. Fastest lap. Supercar talking.
Gap to your teammate behind is 36.1 seconds.
Jeez. We have my white side tire. You guys can see that stuff? Yeah, some debris on my white side tire. That's actually interesting. I think they actually did mess up that tire. That pissed off. Any debris stuck on that tire, the left side tire is not doesn't have any. I just got that tire up too.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
So that's 2.00 laps to go. Stuff again. That's a bang, turn the parking assist off. That's actually very handy. I'm not gonna turn off traction during this, or basically traction, but I'm not gonna wreck or slap and then I'm off. No way I have for about 20 seconds. see like a large door right up on the...
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Bacon sound. I said Phoenix is plus 2 laps. I don't know if that's accurate or not.
Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race.
Then we get a whole lot of battery. Ooh, holy. Something like what, 100% to 51%, just like that? I hope I do not fail last lap. Time for Barry.
Thank you. I need a moment.
Yes. Horse ran of
you worked hard for that
Mercedes.
One.
Oh, that's impressive.
Well done.
Let's go, man. I think they have trophies for each different... Yeah, I think it came in 22nd for qualifying. So that's for the assist.
A great race then, and a fantastic victory here at Albert Park.
I guess we're stopping at second.
So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I think we'll chalk this one up as a death touch on the brake
pedal.
That's allowed them to challenge down the inside in the braking zones, and ultimately,
if
you do that often enough, you'll end up winning the race.
Look at all that
door.
Look at all that.
Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure.
Yep. Everyone give a win to Verstappen, man. Sasha Payne. Pick 9. That's cool. Got a helmet and a new thing for the halo.
Nice.
So let's review the driver's standings. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today.
I did.
So then, Natalie Pinker, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Brown. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull.
Yeah,
there was
all...
also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Hello. Where is my... I don't see my buddy yet. Let's see. 15 years, he gained 4 spots. That's all that matters. Yeah. They went down. I went up about. I'm only down by 14 points. The Dutchman. Known as Max Verstappen. That'll be it for this up for part number 4. So I'll catch you guys later.